Here we are, my dad's driving. We finally had the boat up to full speed. Break-in day, March 31st, 2016.